morning. Today we are in the New Zealand airport in Queenstown. It is another day and today we're heading to Melbourne. It is December 24th. In Mexico, we do celebrate this day. We're gonna make it to Melbourne just in time for Christmas dinner. We don't usually celebrate the 25th. I'm excited to take my parents to Australia and show them where I live. So far, we're getting ready to leave, and yeah, let's go.
Okay, we're heading to Melbourne.
We're heading to the plane now. Let's go.
We're gonna fly Qantas.
Hey, you! Don't watch that! Watch this! This is the heavy, heavy monster sound! The Nazis sound!
We made it to Melbourne. We're in the airport waiting for the Uber.
We're gonna head to the Airbnb, and we're gonna celebrate Christmas.
Steady beat!
So we made it to our apartment in Melbourne. You can see the view, how beautiful it is. We're in our Airbnb. Oh my gosh, we're right next to the Crown. We're just gonna get ready for Christmas.
Melbourne, we're the Kardashians. We're gonna have dinner here and I'm so excited.
So it's Christmas, we're here for dinner in this beautiful, elegant restaurant. It is so beautiful. It's like a Christmas buffet and everything, and we're all sick, so we're all coughing. They gave us these like presents, so we're gonna open. Ready? One, two, three. It comes with a little crown for your head. Show us, Mom, how you put it on. A little Christmas present, a yo-yo, and then a little joke, what is it? What is a half of infinity? Nitty? I don't get it. So they gave us some cone with caviar to try. Kind of scared to try it. Did you like it? We're celebrating New Year's Eve in Sydney. We arrived yesterday. My parents are kind of tired, so I'm just walking around. I got my nails done and they're so pretty. We're getting some food. Look at this, so pretty. Supposedly, Sydney is the best place to celebrate New Year's, so we're in the right spot. We are in Sydney right now. We're celebrating New Year's. My dad, look what he did. Happy New Year. Look at this view, so amazing. We're gonna get ready because we're gonna go on a boat ride. We're gonna see fireworks. We're excited. Look at this view. The Opera House is that way, and we're thinking of walking that way tomorrow. But wow, you can tell like the people are getting ready for New Year's. It's getting kind of packed here because I know it does get pretty busy, but wow.
I have to go get ready.
We're all dressed up and we're ready to go. We're gonna go on a cruise. We're gonna go see the fireworks and we're all dressed up. Very beautiful, very elegant. I don't know where we're going, but I'm excited. We're heading into the boat for New Year's.
Now, we are number one, and we're gonna go all the way to the red one, and then tomorrow we're gonna do the blue one. The blue one takes you to the beach, so we're gonna see the beach tomorrow. We made it to the Sydney Opera House. You can see, look at that beauty, so beautiful. Look at that. Look at this cruise. Imagine being in this cruise right now, like, with this view. Wow, this is amazing.
We see the Opera House.
But we should get something to drink, Mom. Sky Tower, and it's very busy. I don't recommend coming here for New Year's or Christmas because it does get pretty busy.
But it's better than Auckland's, better than Auckland's. You can't see the Opera House from here. You barely see the Opera House.
We're in this beautiful brunch place called The Putting Shed. I highly recommend it. It is so beautiful. Look at this. Like, we're surrounded by trees and plants.
And like, you get like your own potting. And then you like use this. And the food is so like aesthetic and trendy. The mimosas with some flowers. It's so cute.
Australia, in Sydney, Australia. It is filled. It is packed. So if you are coming during summer, just realize there's going to be a lot of people. It is kind of cold, but it is nice. So we're going to go in. What do you think of the kangaroo stand?
Finally.
Finally? There's a place where you can go literally in the city of Sydney where you can see kangaroos. Literally right here. I definitely recommend it if you just want to see like the main animals in Australia. If you didn't get the chance to see kangaroos, I definitely recommend coming to Sydney and the city. You can see them. You can see the kangaroos, the wallabies, koalas, wombats, all the Australian animals that you can't see if you just stay in Sydney. I highly recommend it. I invite my family today. They're leaving and we're at the airport at Sydney and they're leaving today and I'm kind of sad because I'm not going to see them again in a while. I don't even know when the last time I'm going to see them, but they're checking in right now and I'm going to say goodbye to them. But it was a nice time. It is almost time to say goodbye. I don't want this.
Yeah, mama.
En serio, mamá, en serio.
Ay, mamá, está llorando. Ya ves, no puedes llorar. ¿Por qué no lloras tú?
Yo estoy filmando, soy profesional.
Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Cuídame. Yeah.